Alright, who is next? No. This isn't happening. No! No! You guys did this to me. No, but seriously, thanks for helping me out. Choose out who should I unbox first. Nikuzawa actually used to be my favorite Muse girl back in early 2012 when I first discovered Muse in their fourth PB video. I always found her very cute and adorable, but it wasn't till Wonderful Rush when Kotori took her spot. Now, I really liked Tanika for her mischievous trollish side, but Nozomi kind of took that role in the anime, and Nico just became this annoying, selfish brat, and I just got tired of her shit. Nonetheless, to me, she is still super cute and adorable, just like her Nendoroid that I'll be unboxing today because you guys asked for it. It's kind of ironic because the numbers 4 means death in Chinese. Say, so it's kind of like she kind of, the Nico inside me has died. What the hell happened to you? Okay, let's actually get this unboxed now. Today we're looking at Nico Yazawa from the Nendoroid line by Good Smile Company. The series is once again Love Live, and the sculptor for this figure is Hideki Uya. Just like the scale Honoka from Good Smile that I reviewed in my last video, Nico Yazawa Nendoroid is also wearing the outfit in the first opening in the anime. So before we jump into the review, as always, we're going to take a look at the box itself. The box itself is a lot smaller than any other Nendoroid box that I own, but it is still a simple package. Nothing special other than the hot pink color all around the box for that Love Live feel. Each side of the box have different photos of Nico in various poses to show off what you can do with this Nendo. Other than the company logos and warnings, there's nothing else on this box to show off, so we're just gonna move on. Like all Nendoroids, Nico comes with various alternate parts that allow her to be in different poses. She comes with a standard base and extra neck joint. I assume it's for in case something has happened to the one that's already attached. Now, if you order from Good Smile online, you get an extra special base based off the stage the girls perform on in the opening. It comes with a tall and a shorter stand. As for the alternate parts, Nico doesn't come with much compared to most Nendoroids. First off, we have two arm pieces that allow her to either touch her face or blow you kisses. Next up is her famous Nico Nico Ni arm parts. It wouldn't be Nico without it. And finally, the last part is her Nico Nico Ni. You see what I did there? I'm sorry. Anyway, my favorite part of this set is definitely her winking expression faceplate, which she does in the opening theme of the first season. It's just lovely. Once again, we are looking at the third year and Idol Research Club president, Nico Yazawa. This is the first Nendoroid out of the 9 girls to come out of Love Live. She is sculpted wearing her outfit used in the song first anime opening, Bokura wa Ima no Nakade. Now, I may not be a fan of Nico, but as a figure collector, I'll be fair. It's not really a surprise that the Nico Nendoroid is really nice. She may not come with any accessories, but that's okay, because what makes Nico Nico is her cutesy expressions and her Nico Nico Ni pose. The frills and ornaments were done very nicely on the outfit, but I personally think her expressions is what sold me to the figure. While I still think this figure is super cute, I do have some small nitpicks. I noticed that there are some weird paint spots on her blouse and the gloves on her hand. Those are pretty small details, and you won't really see them unless you're up close, so it's not really a big deal. I also wish that the backboard was a little more than just hot pink with the Nendoroid number on it, but that's just me.
So if you are a huge Love Live fan, you probably already have it, and just like me, you're trying to collect the whole set. Nico fans will definitely be pleased with this figure. As for casual figure collectors, or just Nendo collectors in general, just keep in mind she does not come with any accessories, so there's nothing to really mess around with your other Nendoroids. But if you think she's cute, go right ahead. Hopefully I informed and helped you make your decision on purchasing Nico Yazawa Nendoroid. And that's pretty much it I have to say about this figure. Thanks so much for sticking around, have a lovely day, and see you guys in my next video.
Well, hello, you lovely people. If you enjoy this video, please be sure to click on that like button. It'll help me tons. I do a lot of Love Life related videos, so if you're interested, please be sure to subscribe to see more from me. If you want little updates and fun things from me for this channel, be sure to follow me on Twitter and like me on Facebook. Once again, thanks for watching, stay awesome, and I am out of here. Bye-bye.